Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Gabe, and I'm in Chinatown. So let's take a walk, look at the shops, and we're going to be in Chinatown, Bangkok today. So follow me, okay guys? Welcome to another episode, and thanks for 160 subscribers. Where Chinatown is. Hold on, okay? I'm not sure. Chinatown this way or this way? Okay, I don't know which way now. I'm lost. Hold on. Here they have a clothes shop. And here they sell like plates here. And here they have little toys. Beautiful shop here. They have like dragons here. You see, it's very beautiful. Okay, hold on. great. Okay, thank you. Okay. สวัสดีค่ะสบายดีไหม
สบายดีค่ะ
ว้าว this is very beautiful look at that here's the old shop here.Lottery here, lottery. Can you see? Here's the fruit. Here's the fruit. I love fruit. Take a picture of me. Wow.Oh, I think this is the Chinese snacks, right? Khanom, right? Snacks, Chinese snacks. I'm gonna take a picture, okay? This looks like a nice play. Hold on, okay? This looks like a very old place. Back up a little bit, okay? Wow, hold on.So if you're drying fruit here, okay, dried mango.That. Have more food here, okay? or plane? $420, that's like 10 US dollars. Okay, here we have a shop here. Another shop here. There's some durian. This shark fin soup. Yeah, I had shark fin soup here a long time ago. Here's some coffee for you. Coffee beans is the best seller here. All you can eat dim sum. Wow. Nice. The massage place there. Chinatown Scala. This is where you can get your shark fin soup. But it's illegal in America. But I don't eat that. Because it's not good for you. There's another shark fin soup here. So this is Chinatown Gate, and this is the end of the video. We're going to stop right here at Chinatown Gate. I hope you enjoyed my trip through Chinatown, and thanks for supporting me, and take care. Love you all. Bye-bye.